His stepfather hit him, so he socked him back and broke his nose. His house is a broken home. There's no control. He just lets his emotions go. Sinner's mind is a sanctum, holy or unholy. Only have one homie, only this gun. Lonely, cause don't anyone know me. Yet everybody just feels like they can relate. I guess worlds are a motherfucker. They can be great, or they can degrade. Or even worse, they can teach hate. It's like these kids hang on every single statement we make. Like they worship us, plus all the stores ship us platinum. Now how the fuck did this metamorphosis happen? From standing on corners and porches just rapping to having a fortune.